नमस्ते, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द मॉर्निंग असेंबली ऑफ सेंट विवेकानंद मिलेनियम स्कूल HMT टाउनशिप पिंजौर। टुडे इज 24th September 2020। आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट आचार्य सुनील दत्त गौतम टू टेल अस अबाउट टुडेज पंचांग।
नमस्ते, आज के पंचांग के अनुसार विक्रमी संवत 2077, शक संवत 1942, आश्विन मास के शुक्ल पक्ष की आज अष्टमी तिथि है। आज का नक्षत्र मूल और आज का योग सौभाग्य है। आश्विन मास के प्रविष्टि की यदि बात की जाए तो आज 9 प्रविष्टि घटित हो रहे हैं। मुस्लिम माह सफर की आज 6 तारीख है। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सर फॉर शेयरिंग टुडेज पंचांग विद अस। नाउ It's the time to start our prayer. I request all of you to join your hands and cover your heads for the prayer.
All classes, be ready for Gayatri Mantra.
लिखिया ना हुक हुक्मी होवन आकार, हुक्म न कहिया जाए। हुक्मी होवन जी, हुक्म मिले वड्याई। हुक्मी उत्तम नीच, हुक्म लिख दुख सुख पाइए। एक ना हुक्मी बख्शीश, एक हुक्मी सदा पवाइए। हुक्मै अंदर सब को, बाहर हुक्म न कोए। नानक हुक्मै जे बुझे, ताहो मैं कहे न कोए।
अस्तो मा सद्गमया, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया। ओम शांति शांति शांति। बी रेडी फॉर नेशनल एंथम।
जन जन मन अधिनायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंग, विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा, कुंचल जलधि तरंग। तब शुभ नामे जागे, तब शुभ आशीष मांगे, गावे तब जय गाथा। जन गण मंगल दायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। जय हे, जय हे, जय हे, जय 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 हे।
भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय। वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम।
नाउ आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट मिसेस मोनिका पीआरटी टू शेयर सम साइंटिफिक फैक्ट्स विद अस।
साइंस, साइंस इज सिंपली द वर्ड वी यूज टू डिस्क्राइब a method of organizing our curiosity. Science and everyday life cannot and should not be separated. Namaste, respected principal sir, vice principal ma'am, parents and my dear children. In the series of scientific fact, today I am going to tell you many amazing facts about space. Earth. Earth doesn't take 24 hours to rotate on its axis. It's actually 23 hours, 56 minutes and 4 seconds. This is the amount of time it takes for the Earth to completely rotate around its axis. Now wait a second, that means a day is 4 minutes shorter than we think it is. Venus. Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system and has average surface temperature of around 450 degrees Celsius. Interestingly, Venus is not the closest planet to the Sun. Mercury is closer, but because Mercury has no atmosphere to regulate temperature, it has very large temperature fluctuations. Footprints on the Moon will be there for 100 million years. The moon has no atmosphere, which means there is no wind to erode the surface and no water to wash the footprints away. If two pieces of the same type of metal touch in space, they will permanently bond. This incredible fact is also known as cold welding, and it happens because the atom of two pieces of metal have no way of knowing they are separate. This doesn't happen on Earth because of the air and water found between the pieces. Mercury and Venus are only two planets in our solar system that have no moons. There are more stars in space then there are grains of sand in the world. Earth is the only planet which is not named after any god or goddess. That's all about today's scientific fact. As science is not just about learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for enhancing our knowledge about science. Now I would invite Yashika Sharma, a student of class 5th B, to tell us a new word. Namaste, Yashika.
Namaste. I am Yashika Sharma of class 5th B from St. Vivekananda Millennium School. The word of the day is fickle, which means always changing mind or feelings. I repeat the word, fickle, which means always changing mind or feelings. The synonym is unsteady and the antonym is certain. The sentence of the day is, how fickle personality makes it difficult to be her friend. I repeat again this sentence. Her fickle personality makes it difficult to be her friend. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Yashika. That's it for today. Namaste.